Good morning, students. In the previous class, we had done the other exercises of this chapter, and today we will do last exercise of this chapter. So let's do match the opposites. Opposites word ko match kijiye, yani ulte अर्थ वाले शब्दों को मैच कीजिए. वन हैज़ बीन डन फॉर यू, एक आपके लिए सॉल्व कर दिया गया है. तो यू मे सी हियर माइटी इज़ ऑलरेडी डन हियर एंड द मीनिंग ऑफ माइटी इज़ ताकतवर एंड इट्स अपोजिट विल बी वीक. And the meaning of weak is kamzor. Next word is downward. And the meaning of downward is नीचे की साइड, यानी नीचे जाते हुए. And the opposite of this word will be upward, यानी ऊपर की साइड. Next word is slowly, and the meaning of slowly is धीरे से. And the opposite will be fast, and the meaning of fast is तेज, यानी तेजी से. Next word is little, and the meaning of little is छोटा. So the opposite will be big, means bada. The next word is slender, and the meaning of slender is thin, yani dubla. So the opposite of this word will be fat, means mota. The next word is day, and the meaning of this word will be din, and the opposite will be night, means raat. So now students, do this work in your notebook and learn all these opposites also.